Hi, I'm Danny and welcome to my channel. For today's video, I have my May update to the deck of Panning Project Pan that was created by Emily, and I do have her link down below. This project started January 20th and it goes to December 20th, and it's open to anybody who would like to join. If you check in my description box, I have several links for you. I have a link to not only Emily's channel, but to her introduction video that explains how this project works. I have a link to the game board that you will need if you would like to participate in this project, and I have a link to my playlist for this project as well. So I've been working on 5 prompts at a time, and I do have a couple of goals met that I'm pretty excited about. So let me pull up my spreadsheet, which I forgot to do, and we will jump right into the progress. Okay, the first prompt that I have was the 7 of spades, and that was a foundation. And I chose my Flower Beauty Light Illusion Foundation. When I rolled it into the project, I was right here. As of the last update, I had used it 16 times. I used it 16 more and it is completely empty. There's the bottom. I scraped as much as I could out of here. And I really like this foundation. It has beautiful coverage. Hopefully you can see down into that bottle. I tried to get out as much as I could. And this, I believe, is my first foundation empty for the year. So this obviously will be rolling out of the project because I have hit my goal on this product. The next one that I got was the 3 of diamonds, a backup or dupe, and I have 2 of these It secret sauces. I did roll this in last month and I have only used it 5 times, and you can barely tell that I have used it at all. I've only used it 5 times because I am trying to finish up a moisturizer that is in the Throwback 30 that ends in like 2 months. Not even 2.5 months. So I'm trying to finish off that one and then I will focus in on this. So I have 5 uses on this and my goal is to completely finish it. So this is going to be in the project for a while. Next, I got the Queen of Diamonds, which was a graveyard product. So I rolled in my AOA Studios finishing pressed powder in the shade Banana. I recently had this, I don't remember which project it was in, but it was in for 10 uses. So I decided to roll it in here with a goal to hit pan. Over this past month, I have used it 15 times, and this is what it's looking like. Can you see the shape of the pan? I don't know if you can. Hopefully you can see it a little bit right there. It looks like the Death Star from from Star Wars, the shape of that window that is in there, that is on the Death Star. So every time I see this pan, or the shape of the pan that is starting, I can start to see through the powder, it makes me think of Darth Vader. So I've used this 15 times and I still have, I don't know how many uses to go until I hit pan on this powder. The next prompt that I got was the 4 of spades, which was a wild card. I believe that means I could choose anything that I wanted. So I chose my Odin's Eye and Anjelica Nykvist Hella palette. I decided to use this, no pan left behind. This is one of my recent purchases and I hadn't used it yet. So of these 16 eyeshadows, I have used 1, 2, 3, 4. I kind of created a pinky eye look, obviously, by the pans I chose. So I still have 12 more eyeshadows to work on in here. I know that this palette is one of Deb's favorites. She says she cannot put it down and stop using it. So I want her to show me some of her favorite color combinations so that I can play with it, and because she creates the most gorgeous looks. So I want to see what she does and what color she uses, but I'm hoping that maybe I can have these 12 remaining eyeshadows used for the next update, and then this prompt will be rolling out of the project. And then the last one I got was 9 of clubs, a body care item. So I chose my O'Keeffe's Skin Repair Body Lotion. When I rolled it in, it was down to here. I told you that this would kind of be on the back burner because I'm working on several other lotions. However, I used it 9 times and it is finished. I decided to pair this with an oil that I'm working on in my That's Expensive Project Pan. And I mixed the 2 of these together to work on with my legs because that oil caused me to have a reaction all over my face. So that's how I use this, and after 9 uses, it is completely gone. So this is the second goal I've hit. So I have 2 products rolling out of the project and they are both empties. So I love having empties. So I'm pretty excited about that. So I have my deck of cards. I have my Joker in here. I hope that I do not get the Joker again. I did get it last time if you haven't seen that video. You should watch it. But the veto is on here again. Maybe I could get the Joker and the veto again. If I get the Joker, I don't want the Joker. But if I do. So let me pop the game board back up here on the screen so you can take a look while I shuffle my cards. So looking at the board, like I mentioned, we do have the veto on there. Six of Diamonds, a dethroned item, matches your eye color, is matches your shirt on here. I don't see it, but that doesn't mean it can't be on here. It could be in here, and I never remember to think about what shirt I'm wearing when I film this project. Okay, so let me give this one more shuffle, and then I will draw my two cards to see what new products I will be working on. So we'll cut it from the middle. This is the Queen of Diamonds, and that is a Project Graveyard. Okay, and then let's see, we'll pick another one. Right here, the Three of Hearts, that is matches your eye color. So I have very deep, dark brown eyes. So I will choose those two products and I will be right back to show you what we'll be working on. All right, let's start with the first card I got, which is the Queen of Diamonds, which is a from my Project Graveyard. So I chose to roll in this ColourPop Creme Gel Liner. I believe the shade is called Exit. It is a white one. You can see all my lines from where it was in a previous project. I don't even remember which project it was in last year, but I have not used this since last year. So I'll give you a little swatch. It is just this white eyeliner, and apparently it is just drying out, which is another reason why I need to get this into a project and get it used up. However, I think for this, I'm going to put a 10U school on this because I have at least four other eyeliners that I'm working on. So I'm going to put a 10U school on here just so I can get a few more uses in here and then have a product to roll out because I love picking new cards and seeing what prompts I get. For Three of Hearts, matches your eye color. I chose something that has packaging that matches my eye color. The only thing I can think of that I could wear that is my eye color is either dark brown eyeshadows or dark brown lippies, and I'm working on too many of each. So I chose this Laura Mercier blush in Strawberry. Hopefully you can see it is a very deep, dark brown color. And this is the blush right here. It is a very pretty light pink color. And I'm going to put a goal to use this, I'm going to say 10 times as well. See, it is very faint, it is very light, but it can be built up. I'm putting a 10U skull on here, and I hope that I can get it done for the next update. Right now, I am focusing in on my MAC blush that is in the Fantasy Project pan, and I am so close to finishing off that MAC blush, and that is my goal right now. So that is where my priority is going to go, and then I will focus in on this. So maybe this will be a goal hit for the next update. It all depends on how many uses it takes me to finish off that MAC blush. So for the next update, pretty sure I can have my 10 uses in here, and then I can finish using this eyeshadow palette 12 times. And I'm not quite sure how long it's going to take me to hit pan in here. Even though I can see the shape of the pan in the powder, you know how deceiving that can be, and even though you see that shape, sometimes it still takes 2-3 months to hit pan, so we'll have to see on that, and this one is going to take me a while longer. So that is my entire update for you. Be sure to search the hashtag to find more people who are doing this project, and if you want to join along, please jump on in and join this project. It's open to anybody. Before you go, if you haven't, I hope that you'll please subscribe to my channel and ring that bell so you're notified every time I upload a new video. Thank you so much for stopping by.